being broken in your guitar.
So, I'm going to